fences near the gate. Is that where the body is lying?
Where they have put a stick.
Where they have put a stick with those red or white banner.
During these early morning hours in Gulu, the city leadership is inspecting the ongoing construction of Okello Keno Road. Midway through the inspection, the city leadership is shocked by the dug-up human skeleton, which has been in exposure since July 2022.
We happened to got the remains of a human body, which we have the bones and the clothes, during the times of what the contractor was doing a work here. So as you can see, the bones are outside, and this one culturally is not good.
It is not clear whose remains lie on Okello Keno Road, but the Gulu city leadership suspects that it could have been a victim of the LRA war that ended in 2006, or an Ebola patient of the 2000 outbreak.
Some bodies that are lying within the road, dead bodies. So we are seeing a way of removing. One we have, we are trying to chase for the relative of the dead body, but we have not found. So we are requesting the city to maybe do a reburial to this body that we have just found. Yes, and story behind the death of the person is that this man died long time with Ebola. So which means it needs a serious attention.
As a leader of this area, we have already contacted the city council, because this body, it is unclaimed, nobody is claiming from this area. It should be during the time of war where people were killed and buried anywhere.
And although the contractor, China Railway 7th Group, say work is ongoing smoothly, it is visible that the construction on this section of the road has stalled.
Reading and we identify such a thing, we immediately call the GRC committee. That is even the CDOs, the engineers, the city council, we inform them we have found something here.
Many unsuspecting people are walking over the human skeletons as they jump over the cordoned off area. Onesmus Biamukama is the project coordinator for the China Railway 7th Group. He says four more bodies were dug up on Alu Road.
Like for the Alu Road, they had owners, so we had to call the owners and told them, let's see how to locate. It has no cost implications. To affect the project.
The Acholi cultural leaders have tasked the city leadership and the contractor to seek guidance from the Kekwaro Acholi cultural institution before reburial is conducted.
My advice to the city council is that they should come here and we get one of the elders so that should go and then spearheading the reburial.
The construction of the Alu and Okello Keno roads commenced on the 25th of January 2022 at a total cost of 25 billion Uganda shillings. The construction is expected to complete on the 26th of April 2023. Joseph Omagor reporting for the news in Gulu City.